Hi everybody and welcome to COVAX. Today we are going to talk about our polish system, Buflex Shine. Do you also experience reappearing scratches after polishing? Well, maybe you have used products that are not compatible. This polish system is developed to work seamlessly with our sanding system and will provide you control. It will remove holograms and scratch marks. And it will give you exceptional gloss finish. It's important to understand that polishing is a part of your total sanding process. When you work with products that are not compatible, you will have a higher risk of more labor time. For instance, are your sanding scratches coarse and your polish is very fine? Then you end up polishing forever. You don't get rid of those coarse sanding scratches. Conclusion, products that are not compatible will give you not the end result you're looking for and will give you extra labor time. So important to keep in mind, look at your total process. It's important to first clean the surface. Why? So you can check if your paintwork has any imperfections or dirt. We will first start with cleaning our surface with the cleaning clay. This product will remove all the dirt from your surface. You can see that a simple micro cloth will not do the job. As we have mentioned before, it's important to check your last step because it will determine your next step. To reduce our polishing time and create a transition from your sanding steps to polishing, we are using our Buflex Dry to pre-polish the surface. We have pre-polished one side of the surface. You can see that the scratches are reduced to its minimum. Now, imagine how much time it will save you with polishing. Let's start with a Defender cleaner. This degreaser, not a cleaner, is developed to remove oils and residue from the paint. We will use the Defender cleaner after every polishing step. The Buflex Shine system has three options in gloss. This means that you can choose how far you will take your perfection. Always start with the Buflex Shine Premium Polish Compound. This step will correct all the remaining scratches and will leave a high gloss finish. With this step, you need the orange pad. This is a thicker and harder pad and will help you to create cutting power. As you can see, we are making a cross on the pad. This will help you even out the compound. The shape of the pad, the trapezoid shape, will provide you more control in difficult to reach areas. Let's check the outcome. As you can see, we have a nice end result, but when we are using our light, a white haze is appearing. This is especially visible on darker colors. With the Buflex Shine Ultra Fine Performance Polish, you will correct the last swirl marks and holograms. With this step, you need the black pad, which is a softer and less aggressive pad. The surface is completely swirl mark and holograms free. The white haze is gone and we have created more depth in the paint. Do you want to give your paint more gloss and protection? Use our third step, Ultimate Shine and Protect. We are using the last step manual, but there are also pads available for the machine. This step provides us with maximum shine with minimal effort. You can see that we have enhanced the gloss and protected the paint. Let me show you what our protection can do. Okay, we are finished with polishing. Now, what is the most important thing we want you to understand of this video? Well, the importance of working with a system instead of separated products. Like we have mentioned before, products that are compatible will provide you process safety and eventually less labor time. It's not just the policy that matters, but the total system makes a difference in your end result. Thanks for watching, and for more questions about the policy system, leave a comment here below. Thank you.